Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground.